fellow viewers. So today we are playing Don't Knock Twice. I'm not really sure what the game's fully about. I just kind of saw it and was interested. So pretty much what I do know is though that it kind of is a first-person horror point-click kind of thing, I'm guessing. But anyway though, we're going to go ahead and delve right into this. Okay, so let's go ahead and set up my settings here. Okay, I do have an energy saving TV, so we are going to go ahead and put this like kind of bright, because it is extremely hard for me to see. Now for you guys, it may appear brighter, but for me, like, it will actually appear darker. Okay, so I'm going to go like this, even though it says you don't want to make the dragon barrier invisible, I cannot see otherwise. So actually, you know what, we'll go ahead and set up like this, because this seems kind of a brighter game, so. I think I'll go right about there. Okay. If I find later on that it's still not good, I'll go and fix it later, but I think right now that'll be fine. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna guess, yeah, we're in just in a loading screen here. This isn't very, very long. Okay, there we go. Now it's showing something moving. I was about to say, this screen is not loading. It's not doing anything, but yeah, there's a bottom line of the screen. Okay. I'm probably on my phone room. What was that? Where's your computer? People can't let me away. Okay. Where is this candlestick out? Oh wait, I can grab it and move it. Oh, cool. Oh, no. Open it back. Oh, back up. Okay, I think I just defied the logics of this game. Or I just broke the screen. Okay, there it is. Oh, nope. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. Come back up. Nope, okay. Back into the table it went. Oh, come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, okay. Not what I meant to do. Is that the candlestick? No, okay, that's not the candlestick. Is that the candlestick? No, that's not the candlestick either. Ooh, there's a mug. Okay. Oh, okay, beacon crouch, okay. Okay. I can focus on this mug. Yeah, it's a nice mug. No, but seriously, what am I doing holding a mug? Okay. Okay, stop focusing on it. Okay, we'll stop trying to do that now. Could I throw it? Alright, ready? I failed. Seriously? Yeah, broke it. Okay, that's not really the goal is, but anyway. To read. Situated in the southern edge of the Welsh Valleys lies a stunning example of understanding architecture. It took its style and form in the late 1700s as its core is a medieval rectangular tower and an inner courtyard which connects the unusual layout of the building, consisting of an entrance hall, drawing room, kitchen, breakfast room, and games room. Attached to the rear of the house is a restored chapel, which is currently being used as an art studio. The house is a Grade II listed building and recently underwent a comprehensive renovation by the new owners, the Webb Thomas family. Okay, cool. We're gonna throw that into the fire. That didn't go in the fire. Fart. Really? Go in the stupid fire! There you go. I wonder, can I burn it? Oh my god! It won't burn! This is ridiculous! Okay, fine, we're just leaving that in there. Oh! Ugh! No! It will be thrown and you will enjoy it. Ready and throw. I'm done with these vases. Ooh, what are you? You are definitely not what I'm looking for. You're a lamp. Nope. Am I just gonna like trash my entire house? Because apparently I am. Oh, it's another lamp. Okay. What about you? Can I grab you? Oh, I can grab this. Okay, I broke that one. Ooh, this one's got some heaviness to it. Just gonna throw it on the floor too. Can I break you? I broke that one. Oh wait, what is this? Focus. It looks like a book of some type. Ah, throw those on the fire. Okay. I'm just like putting more firewood in there. Oh, here it is! I now have a stick! Okay, do I take it and put it into the lit candle on the fire? There we go! I don't like that. Me knocking there. What was that? They broke my window! How dare they! Nothing, you wanna break my window? I'll break my window. Never mind. I'm just breaking pots again. I'll just break that. I got a weapon. A lamp. Oh, what's this? It's a doll. What the? Oh, apparently I was meant to break those. Oh, I gotta destroy Russian dolls. That's hilarious. Okay, so apparently that's a challenge. I can't even see my reflection in this mirror. Bucket. There's a door. Anything else I need to grab in here? Okay, I'm gonna bring this lamp with me. Okay, not running everything I see. Okay, I got this. I got a weapon and a not afraid to use it. We're just gonna like leave that right here. Oh, got a pot of plants. Okay, grab that one. I heard something. This thing still won't break. Oh, it's a piece of mail. Can I open you? Apparently not. Okay, you're going in the garbage. You're going in the fire too. Leave me the F alone. Why am I being cussed off? Okay. Oh. Lily. Okay. Must be here. Oh, a phone. A message. Why did you turn the power off? I hate you. That's kinda creepy. Oh, I thought there was a person down there. I was about to lose it. It's fine, I'm fine. Holding a pot, I got this. Little lamp. Yeah, sounds like there's somebody behind me. Dang, I gotta put the stupid lamp down. Okay, put the lamp down. Oh, wait, I need to read it. Not throw it! Oh my gosh. Nope. Ugh, drop you. Chloe's diary, October 10th, 2016. She dumped me all those years ago, and now she just waltzes back into my life and expects me to just carry on like everything's okay? Well, it's not. I just wish she left me the fuck alone. She's trying to wow me with her fancy job and her big new house, but there's no hiding the truth she abandoned me, and I can't stop hating her for that. We're strangers now. She's not fit to be a mother, and she'll probably just send me back to the home when she's tired of me. Picking up my lamp. these golf clubs. Golf ball? I can pick up a golf ball. I threw it at the ceiling and it disappeared. Let's do it again. Yeah, what the heck? I throw it and it disappears. Apparently I can't throw this at the ceiling. Okay. Can I pick up this club? Apparently I can. Alright. Got ourselves a weapon. Beat him up with this. Apparently this door is locked. Lit candles along the way. Alright, cool. That actually helps light up my way. That's not something I realized I could do. Okay. So let's come in here and light these candles. Actually, I wonder if there's like an achievement or something for like lighting all of the candles. So I'm gonna go back in here real quick and light the candles in here. It's so hard to open a door. Okay, there we go. Now we got it. Okay, that's all I can really see. There's my destructive mess on the floor in there. Okay, and we are moving on. He's banging the door. Let's see, the story behind award-winning artist and sculptor Jessica Webb Thomas. Inspirations can come from anywhere, from anything. Mine is driven by the relationship to this world and what I feel connected to. Since I was 9 years old, I knew I wanted to be an artist. I was always playing with clay, but it wasn't until my teens that I found I had a true talent for sculpting, and I still love it to this day. I'm fascinated by the bonds we make as humans. The stronger the bond is between a mother and her baby. God. Oh my God. Okay. Department of Health and Social Services, Division of Child Welfare. 2 September 2016, temporary custody order. Dear Ms. Jessica Webb Thomas, please accept this letter as a form of agreement regarding Chloe Ann Webb. In the light of evidence provided and with the consent of Chloe, we are happy to inform you that we are able to arrange a trial custody period with your daughter. Once a staging period has been agreed, we will send you a final letter of confirmation. Yours sincerely, Julia Andrews. These look like pills. Why are you telling me I can read the pills? That doesn't make any sense. These under the sea. Huh. She reads some heavy reading there. You know, I'm curious how I'm picking up things when I'm still holding a freaking golf club in my hand, but whatever. Okay, let's just... like that. Okay. See my way. Ooh, radio. No! My golf club. Okay, there we go. I don't want to drop my golf club. I can go out that door. I don't like that. And that one's still locked. Okay. See. It's like really hard to see. Okay. And that one's locked. Beautiful. Okay, there are still some doors out this way. Real quick, I want to go check those before I come back to this door. Because I have a feeling this is the only door I can probably go into. Okay, let's see here. A wall with nothing. It looks like a weird wall there. Okay, I was right, then that's the only door. So they're purposely trying to make me go outside. Lovely. Okay, I just came through this door and it's closed again. Really? Okay, that's how you run. I was like, how do I run? So slow. Okay. Not very good at this opening doors business. Okay, there. Open the door. Oh, come on! Now you're gonna lock on me? Ah, stupid door. And now I'm out in the rain. Great! Birdie. how you're able to even play basketball here. There's a humongous fountain in the way. That doesn't make any sense. Kind of. Oh god. The actual thunder just scared me. Okay. Oh, I didn't like that one. So slow. Okay, wait, what am I going back this way for? Alright. Possible to open? No, okay, that door's locked. Really, this thing's like leading me only in one direction, really. Okay, so we gotta go this way then. It's not a walkway. Okay. Now you're letting me back inside the house. Oh, that's where that door went. Okay. Well, I'm gonna close that because I don't like doors being open. Oh! Oh god. Wasn't very nice throwing pictures at people. That's a little messed up. Now there's all this blood on the floor, okay. And I dropped my golf club. Great. Okay, we're gonna bring this huge statue. To get all nice and ready for me. Okay, there we go. Well, when I say painting like that, that's never a good sign. Okay. Actually, I think I found my golf club. And I just broke that statue. Okay. That's not creepy or anything. And that one's still locked. Okay. Let's see here. That door just moved. Like bloody foot and handprints. Coming door. Okay. Nothing creepy about that in the slightest bit. see. Bridget Insider, October 12th, 2016. Another child goes missing. Local boy is one of many children to go missing in the recent weeks. He was last seen playing Knock Knock Run with his friends. Okay, it's just gonna keep reading the same thing. Seriously, I gotta stop dropping this. Okay. Okay. Another one of those things. Okay, nothing there. There. That door's locked. I guess my only choice is to go upstairs. Seriously, those have got to stop breaking. Okay, let's see here. Miss J. Webb Thomas, prescription methadone. Dissolve the tab in at least 300 milligrams of water, orange juice, or other citric-flavored non-alcoholic beverage. Allow the tablet to disperse in the liquid drink immediately. Okay, that door is locked. That was that one. Missing child, 9-year-old boy, height 4'1", hair color brown, date missing, Monday, 10th, October 2016. Last seen wearing a dark red jumper over a white t-shirt, blue jeans with white trainers. Any information, please call. I'm not reading the rest of those numbers. Nerve-wracking. Chloe's Diary, October 31st, 2016. I had a dream last night after I was messing around with that ritual shit I found. It wasn't exactly a dream, more like I was reliving a memory. The scariest door appeared in front of me. It had a goat head on it, which really creeped me out. The missing children, the ones from the news, were waiting just outside the door, and I'm up shouting, "Don't knock the door." Two loud bangs, and I wake up in a puddle of sweat. I know it was just a dream, and the Baba Yaga is nonsense, but it all felt so real. I was a drug addict. I hate those words, but it's the truth. When I was really bad, I figured you were safer with someone else looking after you. I tried to get you back sooner, I really did, but they wouldn't let me. They said I wasn't ready, but I'm ready now. I love you, Chloe. Why in the world are KJ? Jess and Chloe. Is going on? Is someone else here? I have no clue at this point. Oh my god. This is Diary October 16, 2016. I wish Ben was here. It's not the same when he's away. He's been my rock through all of this and so supportive of Chloe's custody case. He's right when he said you can't change the past and what matters is that I'm trying to do the right thing now. The scariest thing about having a child is not the pain of the sleepless nights. It's the love and nobody prepares you for that. I loved Chloe when she was born. When I was high, when I gave her up, even when I was 1,000 miles away, and I love her now. She's mine. I'll never let anybody take her from me again. Okay, so there's a satanic worship thing going on here. Okay. I'm gonna guess we're in that church part they were talking about that was converted into an art studio. That's what it looks like. I don't know what I just did. The water part of the pentagram. I feel like this is gonna come in handy, so we're just gonna leave that there. Let's see, Jess's diary, October 11, 2016. It's been so rough the past few days. Chloe hates me and I don't blame her. I'm trying to make it up to her, trying to make her see that I'm not the same person who was unfit to look after her all those years ago. Letting them take her away from me was the hardest decision I could ever make, but it was the right one. I needed help. Sometimes even now when I can't sleep, I ache for another fix. Thank God I have my work to distract me. I spent hours last night in the studio working on the latest sculpture. I'm still not totally happy with the concept, but it's slowly getting there. I just wish the same could be said about my relationship with Chloe. Ugh, I'm stuck on this stupid statue. Okay, no, move statue. Okay. So I'm completing sections of this. Okay, so that's the water section. I don't know what that is. I'm gonna guess this is like air, I thought. I think that's air. This one's earth, and I think, yeah, and this one's fire. But I don't know what this one is, unless this one's like flesh or something like that. It's probably gonna be like human or something. Front, Jessica Webb Thomas, Sapphire Art Award winner 2016. Back, water from the well to cleanse the soul of the innocent she devours. That's what that cup is. Okay, so apparently I'm collecting things that have to do with something with me. Okay. Well, I think I'm Jessica. I don't know who I am. But, okay, so that's pretty much what we're looking for, is different items to correlate with those. Okay. I get the concept now. Go figure. Ugh, seriously. Why are you doing this to me? I wish you were dead. Just terrible. My own kid hates me. just go. Come on. Why? Enslaved folklore, Baba Yaga is a supernatural being who appears as a deformed, ferocious-looking woman. She is the most ancient kind of witch, truly dark. She dwells in a purgatory and feasts on children. She cannot just simply go and pray on children to eat. They have to be given to her in the form of a sacrifice. This ritual, she believed, would give her the power over death itself. Oh yeah! I got myself a flamethrower! Okay, so how do I use this? Oh, I'm just throwing it on the ground. Oh, cool, okay. Great, now I'm going to defend myself, aren't I? Okay. I very well did not appreciate that. Not in the least bit. No. Rescue my own child or something like that from Baba Yaga. I don't tell me I ended up sacrificing my own child to her. Why are you feeling that's the case? I'm really fucking scared. It's come for me. This is all my fault. Thank you. Crafting ritual. Spirit gemstone amethyst, water gemstone sapphire, fire gemstone ruby, earth gemstone emerald, air gemstone diamond. Spirit, water, fire, earth, air. Okay, so I was right when I said all the different items. Okay. Okay. Front, Chloe, age 9, and her favorite doll, Ruby. Back, fire to cook her cold, dead heart. I'm sorry, please help. I didn't mean what I said. Ground floor, kitchen, entrance hall, drawing room, games room, basement. Okay, we were in the entrance hall a while ago. Okay. May 9, 2016. Ben Thomas, on behalf of Jessica Webb Thomas, to whom it may concern. I have known Jess for over 5 years now, and we have been lovingly married for the last three. It is with great honor and privilege that I write this character reference for my wife. She is my soulmate and a passionate, loving, and caring woman. She is a shoulder to cry on, my voice of reason, and I would be proud for her to be the mother of my children. I will that prying Chloe from... Oops, sorry. Chloe from Jess's depriving everything that she has to offer and the chance for her to make amends. We know mistakes were made a long time ago, and I truly believe that Jess will do anything to assure Chloe is safe, happy, and loved. She has turned her life around and became a success. I truly believe she deserves a second chance to be with her daughter. Sincerely, Ben Thomas. Alright, sorry about that. I heard a car honk. Okay. Hansel and Gretel. You're mine. Ooh, basketball. I got this. Oh my god, it really does bounce. That's cool. That's how you pretty much cheat in this. All these pictures on top of the pool table. Okay, I wonder actually if I do that. Okay. I need to drop that. Just gonna throw them all in these pockets over here. Oh my god, that one seriously bounced back out. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. I just got an achievement for actually throwing these in the things. That's hilarious. Maybe it was a good idea to play with the pool table then. I'll be with you guys shortly. I'm gonna finish throwing all these in the different pockets. I put them all in there. Okay. Oh, I found a dartboard, but I can't play it. What's happening to me in the kitchen? The doll, it burns. Guess I'm going to the kitchen then. That's not the kitchen. Really? I had to reopen the door that I closed? That is so retarded. Yeah, forget it, I'm throwing plates. Throwing a tantrum. Okay, seriously, that one didn't break again. Oh, maybe it did. There was a young woman bullied and teased by all the other people in her village. She was always alone and longed to be a mother and have a child to love and care for. As she grew older, she became more and more of a recluse. Children used to prank her, knowing she yearned for a child, and would knock on her front door and run away. It said this is what drove her insane. In her insanity, she made a deal with a demon, that demon being the Baba Yaga. A deal was made to grant the woman a wish, a child. In doing so, she had to serve the Baba Yaga by making sacrifices to her. As the village children taunted her, she sought revenge on them by putting a curse on her front door. By doing so, condemned the child who knocked her door to be chosen sacrifice to the Baba Yaga. Seriously, why is it these little plates never want to break when I'm throwing them? I seriously hate those little plates. Okay. Through you, how are you back? This plate. Not come back this time. Okay. Enough with breaking plates. Okay. Ah. Oh. That. Yeah, that's a layout of the entire thing. Okay. You. Okay, can't do anything with that. So I guess I don't need that anymore then. Yeah. Okay, I can break stuff this way now. Gave me a heart God. Alright, Jess and baby Chloe, happy times. The right note is the key to find the spirit of the servant. God, though, I just freaking had a heart attack. Get this one to break. There we go. Kermit Baba Yaga, chop you. Magazine. two. Does 4862 go to? Oh, it's got something to do with this. Baba Yaga check. Local of the Baba Yaga tells of the serpent's curse. The bearer of the necklace shall do thy demon's bidding. The evil hag's powers are limited on earth, and she needs the help of a human slave or cursed soul to carry out her commands. It is said that the only way the serpent can be free of the demon is if they kill themselves, or if they trick someone else into replacing them by doing something truly evil. I don't really like this Baba Yaga lady at all. Probably missing Earth and Soul. It's the only room I got left. Okay. Let's go. Oh. Oh, basements are so creepy. Passed down generation to generation, a tale has been told of a child that strayed too far from their mother in the forest. The child came across a house, the front door guarded by a horned goat. The goat leads the child inside, never to return again. An old woman has been seen wandering the forest for lost children to lead them to the house. The story always changed, but the goat remains the constant. Chloe playing dress up with my tiara, pull the stones to unearth her rotten flesh. like there's a cabinet I'm missing. Let's see. I know we got the one in the basement, we got that one there. Upstairs. Okay, let's go upstairs. She's probably gonna jump scare me. The other gents really like me. Okay, actually, let me go ahead and check real quick. Oh, one. Okay, I just realized I muted that. All right. Sorry, guys, had to take a very important phone call. Okay, so I found out that I actually missed something here. I feel so stupid. Okay, so we have to play the note. Pick that up. Okay, so let's see. The right note is key to find the spirit of the servant. Okay. Oh, there it is. I hate this game. What is this surprise sudden stuff? Okay. Dang it. Draw my axe again. Okay. Looking for here. Oh, get rid of that. them all, you've got to come now. I think it's coming back for you. As the years went by, the mother grew more protective of her child and feared that the Baba Yaga would one day come for her. And if sacrifice could not be made, then the Baba Yaga would devour the offspring of her servant. So to try to break the curse, the mother committed suicide in order to protect her child, hoping the demon could never cross over to this world again. However, it did not break the curse, but merely pass it on to her child, condemning her offspring to bear the mark and become the demon's servant. I'm the Baba Yaga.
Thank you.
game, but I don't think that was the only ending you could get in this game. Okay, so I'm gonna take a quick moment here to look up to see if that's the only ending of this game. Okay, so apparently one of the endings, apart from just killing her, is that if we don't kill her and let her grab us. Okay, so all right, so I'm gonna end the video here, and then I will continue it back where the achievement is at.